I gotta do Woodman's video. This Woodman's is so massive.
A lot of people don't know about this place.
Maintenance. Yeah. It's pretty big. So yeah, this is a Woodman's. Really big. Oh, the chef. Video on Woodman's.
Yeah.
It's big.
Check it out.
Yeah, I might as well wait until we go to a picnic. Yeah, he's usually on.
He's on? So he like talks? So they talk?
They moved them and then they never plugged them back in. So yeah, he's supposed to do like this. That's all he does is this.
Let's see. Yeah, this is all the frozen pizzas. Right here, just a huge aisle. Just frozen pizzas. This is Frozen Pizza Central here. Lots of matzo. Bellatora. That's like Bellatora. Look at all these frozen pizzas. Man. All of these. If you're not living around Wisconsin, probably, yeah, these are just all these different brands. Probably never even heard of before. Connie's good.
It's fine.
Yeah, it should be good.
It's $5, fine.
Connie's.
I've most of these pizzas, but there's like
good mustard on it. Is there like mustard or something on it?
Quite a lot.
Yeah. A little personal pan pizzas here too. Different kinds.
They
got all sorts of ice cream. Okay, you've got
Savannah fudge pie, salted caramel toffee
brittle. All cheap too. It's like 99
cents.
It's $1. Yeah. Wow. The hill.
Would you like to get some? We wouldn't get it right now, right? We would get it at the end of the shopping trip, or would it be fine to get it
then? I guess. I still have to drive 40 something.
It's fine.
No, you can get it. Go for it.
I like sandwiches, you know.
Yeah. That's up to you. Oh, I just... Delicious.
this whole aisle down this way. It's all cheese.
Yeah.
Cheese, cheese, cheese.
I'm gonna get some 12-year cheddar, and it's only $4.35.
Wow, wow. So cheap. Yeah, Kroger would have been like $8 or something ridiculous. Oh, well, yeah, that for that, yeah.
Very expensive.
But just like a normal thing of that would have been like $8. All the zippy cheeses.
These are made like all the time and they bring them here. Like they're pretty much like made.
This is the milk aisle.
You get bag milk and we're doing that.
Oh, bag milk?
I don't think they do it here.
I guess some RC Cola, hey.
Yeah.
The king of all colas.
That's true.
The king.
I thought that would be a little more exciting.
Yeah,
it's not even.
Paws from what animal?
Chicken paws.
Chicken paws.
That's what they call them. It's just chicken
teeth. Wow. They have a whole pizza department. It's called a pizza department. Kidding me? Dollar. Hey, it's the Indiana one. Yeah, that's actually pretty good.
Used by the third.
Yeah, I like.
It doesn't look that bad. Looks pretty good still.
Yeah. So those are pretty good.
Yeah.
What about those?
Or freeze it. Hey, you want to get look this bacon?
I was getting ready to come over and tell you.
Yeah, it doesn't look that bad right now.
When does it expire?
The third, like tomorrow.
No, this one, these ones last month.
Oh.
Sorry, didn't hear me anyway.
Yeah, this one's last till the 7th.
People freeze bacon.
So, little thing from Indiana here.
All right, time to go down the aisles.
Yeah.
Spare rib, $10. Bacon.
Yeah, more
Port Joel.
I hope the thick cut is the same price. Otherwise, we're going to be in trouble.
Well, they're
all thick cut for sure.
This isn't.
Oh, no.
I'll go double check.
This is like some chorizo.
Yeah.
So the packaging kind of reminds me of what they would do in Hungary. They would do that with meats like that too.
Yeah.
But like sauces, like a lot of stuff like packages patched kind of like this.
It's almost gone.
Smelt.
Yeah. You eat it like bones and all.
What is smelt?
It's a really tiny fish. Oh look, there's a little fillet right
there. Oh. This one's from Iceland. Stuff from Vietnam. So,
go check this out.
Lobster from Bahamas. And some octopus.
It's very cheap.
Oh my goodness.
Octopus with garlic.
Oh my god.
It's been clean.
Wow.
I'd get it.
In Indiana, maybe I'll see you then.
Nah, they're gonna be going. He's gonna be looking for you because saw your name on that card. He saw your name on that card.
But so he saw you. It's your face is.
But he's gonna be looking for.
Into his brain.
He's gonna be looking for addresses. He's gonna be looking your name up. And
yeah, we'll see who he shows up.
I guess it's true.
Don't be a
fuck. Fuck. No. Keep this in the video, I guess.
Mogo. They've got little chunks, like aloe. Like,
oh, yeah, with the aloes. The aloe stuff. I like the aloe
stuff.
Like the
lychee one. There's
only one left. Oh, yeah, I gotta get that.
Yeah.
I like that one. Fruit. So the international aisle, some Japanese type stuff here, and some milk tea. Oh, we got the UCC coffee.
Williams
lights. Yeah.
Look at this.
He liked it. He said it.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
Ox brand. $549.
Whoa.
I know.
This is replacing the other.
Is that some sake? Is that sake?
Yeah, enough of that bull crap.
Sake?
No, it's not.
Oh, no, that's.
You gotta get liquor sake.
Yeah. They got all the liquor over there.
Liquor?
And. Quit it. Quit getting on intercom. Yeah, I wonder what he was yelling at. He was over at intercom and he was saying, telling someone to stop. Yeah, stop it.
It was funny. It was directed to a lady, specifically.
Oh. Must be the Indonesian one. I can't ever tell because like Indonesian and Poland has their flag flipped. It's like, is it Indonesian or is it Polish? Is it called Pog?
That's where the Pog caps, like there's a company that makes those milk caps and stuff, and you can get the Pog brand like juice. But I haven't seen it since we lived out in Oregon.
Hmm.
It comes from Hawaii.
Nice.
We don't have any more rice. I thought we had a ton of rice. Drinking glass after you're done. Yeah.
Wow.
That would be the mustard.
See, multiple use. Salsas.
Drink the mustard.
Some psychopath. Just drinking mustard.
Oh, look at this. It's not that much right now. It's kind of weird. $3.69.
Look at this.
$3.69 right now.
Pretty good. a deal.
I know. The crystal wasn't even.
Move that whole thing. So you had fire pit.
Yeah, we could stick them on.
Alright, hot dog fun.
Tortilla.
Yeah, it's much better deal than normal.
Tortilla. Tortilla. Family choice.
There's just one bag of Miller Lite for charcoal. Weird.
Thank you.